be the biggest flop in the history of tech. But then I tried it. And as a diehard Android user and a PC consumer, the Apple Vision Pro rocked my socks. I used it for a total of about 2 hours, knowing that eventually the time would come to, you know, do what I do, and I'll leave the software reviewing to the likes of iJustine or MKBHD. I'm just here to talk about the build quality, hardware, and durability. I will say,